How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today?